What's up, Thomas? One leg bang. Your first. Congrats, Thomas. You're the winner today. Two leg bang. What's up, Ty and Hunter? Let's post IG. Bucks and six today. Not too much fillers today, but we have some. Let's post this here. It's a nice photo. Got the two in the mail today. Looks nice. Very nice, Thomas. Congrats on that one. It's a big time card. Let's do this. Okay, IG. The case breaks up on the site, by the way. If anyone's interested in the case break, I know it's an expensive one, but. The 20 box case break. Any play any other autos? Auto select hybrid. Any others? Pink. I don't think I've seen a pink ink one. Maybe one other, Thomas. I'm not sure though. I mean, that was the first. I want to say the first good RPA that we pulled. So I don't really remember the other ones. They're pretty rare. What's up, Dave? Sweet Hallie. Last inning contender from the filler. Very nice. Yeah, that was a big one. Need W's today? It's possible. We could do a contenders or choice W if you guys want. Even a select one, but, you know. How the time I chose this night? Any big cards pulled? It was okay, Hunter. It wasn't super crazy or anything, but $20, $60 for the 3-box Detroit. Okay, Mike, sure. That'd be sweet. Okay. Celebratory contenders. Bucks win. Small base set of the Cavs vets in the mail. Very nice, Justin. Base set bang, bang, bang. 10 box choice, must have fell asleep. It was alright. I mean, we hit some good black golds, vets, but nothing like, it was okay. Let's post it. Hornets filler, yeah. Oh yeah, we have to do a Hornets filler. No, we pulled an Ant-Man red, Dave. No real Lamellos though, that I recall. Sean's got the Cavs, means hits are coming. I like Sean. Yeah, we can do a filler for the Hornets though. No riding tonight? No riding? What do you mean? Lamelo hard to hit in choice. He's I mean, well, the choice, that's what happened in the choice break. The choice break, we had triplets. It was just copy three copies of everything in there. That's what happened. It was either triplets or twins across the whole break. That's pretty much what happened. Not for the one guy who got two redemption autos, yeah. True, true. That was a D-Wells. He got two autos in one break. That was wild. All right, let's pull side G. IG's up. Never seen fans riot after a chip? Oh. Yeah. I mean, I know what you're talking about, but I'm not a rioter, don't worry, Mike. I'm a calm fan. Not the one guy who got the two redemption. All right, let's do a filler. Who wants to do a filler? Let's fill. How should we do this? It'd have to be like cheap choice filler. Okay, we can do choice first. What is that? That's like 19 bucks. 26 bucks I'll hit. 27 bucks I'll hit. What's up, Joseph? 50-50. You guys want the 50-50 filler? Okay, hold on. Let me see some stuff. Okay, let's do a choice filler then. Start off with a choice filler. We can put one spot of the random teams in there too, maybe. Spice it up a little. Maybe even two spots. How's that sound? What is this? Two it's one spot of select. No. Of the two box mixer, 1172H, prism fast break, mosaic fast break, multi-year mixer. What's up, James? How much is that? That's maybe we can do some Morgan. Spice it up. Yeah, we'll spice it up a little, not too much spice, but some, I guess. Nine. I mean, an all hit would be 35 bucks. That's not bad, actually. It's not bad. With three spots of the random teams. Let's do it. Okay. I think that's an all hit at least. Let me just make sure here. Yeah, this should be 35 bucks. It's not bad. Run it. Okay. The choice don't got a bunch of great teams, but it's teams. There, only 10 spots. Green teams are Donner's choice. Blue teams are one spot in the 1172H, which is the two box NBA mixer. So, Micah, are you ready for the Bucks? To win in six. 20, you get the last one. That's full. Missed mic. Well, you'll have clearly. I ordered a lot of clearly, actually, James. But we'll probably just do like case breaks of those every break. Case breaks or dual case breaks. I don't know. It's pretty cheap. It's. Yeah, it's really affordable. We signed everything pretty much. Signed everything pretty much he didn't sign. What? So, you mean he just signed everything? Is that what I meant? Personal? Yeah, probably be able to personal some, James, if you want. That one. Michael Thomas, good luck guys, everyone hits here, bottom three will get a spot in the random teams 2 boxer, good luck, all hit filler. Five dice or higher? Five times. It is Babango. Those three. Here, Cam Maker. Oh, yeah, I saw that, Thomas. That's wild. How? Prism filler next. Okay, congrats, Micah, Morgan, Thomas. Well, I don't know. I say congrats, but. There's some. I mean, everyone's kind of a winner. Sort of. Prism mixer next. Yeah, we can do a prism one too. Is in practice. Towards ACL. That's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. How should we do this prism mixer? Should we do a 50-50 for these? I don't know. Does NBA Chronicles tend to follow NFL Chronicles in terms of the set? I think so, Mike, but I don't know. Because I'm not sure how that would work, honestly. UFC is full. I love that Akers sucks. Was high on him. You loved Akers? Oh, that sucks. I see. Yeah, that's unfortunate. A lot of people are high on Akers, actually. It always sucks when someone gets injured. It really does. What did Justin get? The Pelicans. Justin just randomly get the Pelicans. Good luck, Justin. Here. Should we try a 50-50 for this one? What was that? 36 for 50-50 for the remaining? I've been collecting for a while. Could be career ender for a running back. Yeah, that's true, Dave. It's a tough one for a running back. I like what NFL Chronicles Hobby had in them. True, Mike. I'm not sure though. I'm not sure about the Chronicles stuff. If it'll be the same. If there even will be a Chronicles. NBA this year, there hasn't been too much coming out. I don't know. Especially those prison blocks. I'm sure they'll put the prison blocks in there for some people. Ruptured Achilles, not ECL. Oh. Cam Akers are dead. Dave Akers. NBA select FOTO tomorrow. Is it tomorrow? No. 2 days from now, right? 3 days from now? I don't know. How about we do a... Alright, one sec. Yeah, the invest card guy was trying to buy all the high-end Lamb Jack Baker, Josh Allen cards he could find. Yeah, all that makes sense, Thomas. Was killing it in fantasy-wise towards the second season. I see. How about we do a random teams filler and then we begin? How does that sound? What's that? 50-50 for random teams? And then we begin these breaks. We do top five. Yes, it is a 1920 product, yes. It's a multi-year mixer. No prison teams, just top five. Top five, get a spot. This is the 2 year multi-year mixer for basketball. Okay, it's full. Tombo. Those people got in. It's Walt. Oh. sorry, not a bunch of people got in. What's up, Teddy? These people got in, you guys send, and run it. Cookie Monster in the house. That's funny. Did I see the... Oh. I'm by the pool now. Oh yeah, you're good, Justin. Can I pay when I got in? When you go in the pool, you want to pay? Okay. Do as you do work with SoCal. Who's the guy with the Vasa collection? That's Tim. One, two, three, six. Two more. Who else? Alex. Spot three is the Hornets. Just so everyone knows. This one? It's Alex Rivera and Arpe. Alexander. Gotta go to the website. What's up, Jared? You go to the website, add 27 of those in your cart, and pay. What's up, Tim? You're here? Click the link in chat. No big Halliburton 10 bucks choice last night. I think there was a THT auto hunter. There was quite a bit of Halliburton, actually, I think. But I don't know. There was also three of everything in that break, so. Three or two of everything. So, you're looking good if you have the Kings. No W's, right? Oh, maybe. Maybe, Justin. We'll see. It's 27 a spot, Alex. 27 a spot. Top 5 get in. To them. You have to purchase 27 of them on the website. It's 20 bucks like hybrid break, a one-time thing, Scuba Steve. Well, we'll see, Scuba Steve. Josh. For now, I mean, why do you ask? I mean, I do want to do some bigger breaks for some people that want the bigger breaks, but, you know, it'll be on, maybe on the weekends for the most part. One-on-one fields coming today, let's hope so, because that seems awesome. Right on. Well, I mean, yeah, if, you know, more people want it, then we can always do it more. Josh, for sure, you know what I mean? But I mean, obviously, if no one wants it, then we're not probably not gonna be doing it. How many spots left in the case break? Less than 5, I think, Morgan. But it's breaking Saturday, so just keep that in mind. Alright, Alex. Not sure what's going on here. I'm scared to drop E50 on a random team break. Sounds exciting, but we're not gonna get the Falcons and the Lions. It's a 3-teams tiered break, right? I don't think you can get the Falcons and Lions. He'll take his spot. If it was more in the 3-4 range, I'd imagine rather than 800, I'd be down. Yeah, don't worry, Dave. I mean, there will be case breaks that are less than that. Okay, Alex, I'm not sure what's going on there. Longest filler ever, yeah. We're still filling. The suspense, it's killing me. I'm not even in it. How much? Okay, Alex, it's too long already. We'll just give your spot up this time, cause we got to get going. It's been 6 minutes already, and we have to start this break. It's okay. James, you can have his spot for now. Okay, James, you can send. Alex, just make an account on the site for next time, so you can pay quicker. We gotta get going. Top 5 enter. Good luck, guys. Thank you for the fill. 10 times. There it is. Top 5. Bang. Sorry, Walter. Double bottom. It's tough. Those 5 got in. James Morgan, Justin Dave Morgan. Congrats. 3 question mark. Okay, let's begin this break though. Sorry if you missed. Congrats on the Hornets. I paid for my Prism Hobby Clippers Pelican break. Hope I wasn't too late. You're good, man. Alright. Actually, I don't even know who's all paid. We are going to rip all the packs first. Sweet. I think you got to change back to the real, Walter. Mutombo's no good. We're going to rip all the packs first. So if you don't want to watch me rip the packs, come back in 5 minutes. If you do, maybe you just want to talk to me. This Mutombo name is super gala. Am I still number one? So then yes. Oh no. Well, maybe you get the Hornets in the Hornets filler, Walter. Let's hope. I'm back for like an hour. Sounds good, Hunter. Oh yeah. It's having trouble balance. Bucks and six. Saving a spot on the Hornets filler. I don't know how much of a filler it's really gonna be, honestly. It says super filler, but it really won't be. What are you expecting the outcome tonight's game? I think it's going to be... I'm not sure, James. I was thinking about it myself. I'm not really sure what to expect. I was thinking it'd be a low-scoring game and a close one, which entices me to, you know, like, Suns plus 5 in an elimination game just sounds really good, but... But really, I just think the Bucks are going to win. Suns are done. That's what I like to hear, David. Suns are done, though. That's the thing. Like, Suns and Bucks are done. They had to win last game. Foster's reffing, Suns are done. I mean, the refs aren't even on the Bucks side. So, I don't know. The whole Foster thing, just weird. Booker's gonna mom mentality tonight, maybe. Giannis over 33 points is easy money. I'm not so sure, D-Wells, I'm not so sure. I think Giannis is getting fatigued, honestly. Like, he's hustling hardcore out there. Mom mentality, he's gonna chuck up 50 shots, yeah. Everyone doubting the Suns. You think it's insane how Giannis doesn't get called for fouls? I mean, the Suns are getting more no-calls than the Bucks, I think. Honestly. But, I don't know. It's tough. It's so tough to say because Middleton and Drew are so inconsistent. But, that's a thing. They are much better at home. Maybe one foul or two fouls a game. Giannis deserves it. Good guy. Yeah, he does deserve it. Booker's not getting. Booker's doing whatever he wants out there, honestly. Should we be getting hyped today? What's up, Jason? Yep. We're about to see a Bucks win here today. I just think James Tensor question. The Bucks will win. They might not cover, but they will win. That's my assumption today. That's the thing, like, in every Bucks loss and even win, the Bucks seems like they can all play better, you know, like they're winning, but they can play better than how they're playing, you know what I mean? But the Suns, like, they're playing good, I don't know, and still losing. You did what? Giannis didn't defend Booker. So it's like harder for the Suns, I feel like, to play well and win. Suns to crash the board. Suns need Ayton, a third player, to come up big. Yeah, for sure. I mean, Ayton has to come up bigger for sure. Ayton's kind of disappeared actually, along with Chris Paul. Chris Paul and Ayton disappeared. Crowder's an X factor. Crowder's good. Crowder's been playing solid all season. I mean, that's why he's in back-to-back finals, right? He's gotta be pretty good. I think Cam Johnson comes up big tonight. Cam Johnson's been playing good too. See, that's the thing. They've all been playing well. Like, all the Suns have been playing well. Yeah. Like, how much more can you expect from them? Booker taking over is bad for Billy. For Phoenix. Yeah. For sure. Less team play when he has the Mamba mentality. I don't know. That's why it's so flawed. Thinking is so flawed. Like, yeah, he scores 40 points, but it's not gonna translate into a win. Alright. Good luck, guys. Turn up your quality. This is break 917. Turn up your quality if it's on low quality. We're gonna go through the base pretty quick. My mentality is different than this. Yeah, it is for sure. Kyle Trask. That's not what I meant. The 399. But I meant like, he's just like trying to take over the game. But I don't know. Like, I feel like the game is much different now. Rodgers. Like, you can't do that, you know, and expect to win. Erlacher, Cook, Henry, and Caleb Farley. Bang, razzle dazzle me. The Titan. Sean. Josh Jacobs, Brown. Bet the Suns wish they took Halley over Super Urkel. I mean, I don't think it really matters, honestly. It's not like they would play. Halley might, I guess. With the other players not scoring, what else do you expect them to do? Well, that's the thing, is I don't know. I mean, if he's taking all the shots, there's not really room for other people to shoot. Like, the other players have shot very well too on the Suns. It's not like the other players were going cold; they just weren't shooting. Cooks, Nick Bosa, Russell Wilson to 399. Who'd want to fight, Giannis or Ayton? I mean, I don't know. I would imagine Giannis, but I don't really know. Zach Wilson. He's been in a box from Drew. Josh Palmer. Drew's the only reason why they're winning right now. Nah, that's not true, Jason. Not true at all. Honestly, Giannis is the reason why they're winning. But Amari Rodgers to 999. But Drew's also has a big impact. A Jones and rookie elitist Trevor Lawrence. Okay, here it is. Bang, Amon. Pen pals on card. I forgot who Amon's for, but congrats whoever has this. The 100. Well, that, yeah, that's true, Jason, but, I mean, without Giannis, the Bucks are nothing. The Bucks wouldn't even be a playoff team without Giannis. That's just the truth. Is just the storyline we believe. CP3 at 30 every game. This series would be talking about how Drew just choked. Trey Sermon to 999. And the Bucks would have got mopped. Kyler Murray, elite deck. I mean, I don't know. From what I see from these games, Giannis is the biggest impact in the series. For sure. TJ Watt. Patrick Mahomes, and what's behind him? Ooh, it's for the Browns. Anthony Schwartz for the Browns, turn of the century auto to 199. Nice of Browns. It's Lucas, that's you. Nice hit. Drew Brees. CP3 doesn't even need to score much, just facilitate better. Yeah, it's just a freak. Makes the series fun and the Bucks good. I'm just saying CP3 isn't doing bad. Drew just doing good. I mean, yeah, Drew's great. I mean, I'm not trying to downplay Drew at all. I just don't think he's the best player on the court. May the shorts be with you. Or he's not the reason why the Bucks are winning. That's basically what I'm saying. Craftsman, AJ Brown. Bateman. Can you slow down a little? Okay, Devin. The base cards, I slow down on all the hits, Devin. The base cards, there's not much to see there. The 349. You know, like these cards, these are just base. JJ Watt, Diggs, Micah Parsons. But yes, I show you all the hits. I slow on the hits. Like these are all base. This is a hit. Ian Book. For the Saints to 399. Go fast. Yeah, I mean, if I slow down on every base card, it'd take forever. Some people don't even want the base cards, you know? Best Saints hit. Brown's doing alright. Might be here to 10, yeah. With the Bucks, true. Don't worry, if there's anything important that you need to see, it will be on screen for at least like 5 seconds or 10. Trey Lance for the Niners, like this one here. Very nice hit here. For you, Devin, bang! Tom Brady, Von Miller. Jalen Hurts for the Eagles. It's a 399 here. Devonta Smith for the Eagles. This is 94. Babango, Eagles. Who's got him? Joseph. P. Anyone know CP3's record in elimination games? No. What is it? Are you asking or are you asking us? I don't know. That was box one. 0-11. No, not an elimination game. Okay, box two. Elite deck. AJ Brown for the Titans. Nope. John Elway. Full throttle. Justin Jefferson, 20.64 miles per hour to 99 there for the Vikings. Ascension for the Ravens. I'm Jack. Eskridge to 999 for the Seahawks. Today's the day, Phil. True. What's the next NFL product coming out? I believe the next NFL product will be Gold Standard. We were just holding on to Cam Akers. Oh no. Jason, whatever you do, just take the Bucks today. Okay. Take the Bucks today. Derrick Henry. Goff. Drew Brees. And, it's a Charger auto. Jay. Here it is. Donruss football? I'm not sure. Oh, Josh Palmer for the Chargers. Bang! Thought we were going to have a Herbert here to 199. Josh Palmer. Chargers. Elijah Moore. Any big ones of my dad? No, not yet. Yesterday we pulled one, Justin, and Dak Prescott to 99 for the boys. William, that's you. Oh, and we have another pen pal auto here for the boys. That's also William. Simi on card. He's 3-9. Najee Harris for the Steelers, elite company. DP's holding those tight. Not by choice, Mark. Bang, there he is, Justin. Shane Buscelli for the Chiefs to 399. Is it Chiefs? Chris? The three are all in game seven, though. He usually loses before then in every other case. Didn't Dalvin Cook have some? I have no idea. Scott Fister is the ref tonight. Bucks and six. Sniper target on CP3's head tonight. Kyle Pitts. That's the thing, if I don't know, like, man. Daniel Jones, Hopkins, Stevenson to 999. Elite deck Jalen Hurts for the Eagles. Tom Brady. Calvin Ridley for the Falcons to 399. Started a little putting this. Najee Harris to 599. Nice hit, Steelers. It's Frank. What was the Trey Lance number two? I'll show you in the recap, Devin. I think it was Michael Parsons, rookie elitist. We'll recap everything after this, Devin, so you just, when I see it in the recap, I'll look at it. Suns plus five. Oh yeah, Suns plus five is... pretty enticing. Have you pulled any tri-eye? What is that? Najee Harris for the Steelers. There you go. Field Vision. Brett Favre. It's always Brett Favre. These are actually numbered on the back. It's a 349 there. For the Packers. Any Trey Lance auto thus far in the break? Yeah, we pulled the Trey Lance auto, I think. Von Miller. Oh, we got a blue. Look at this. For the Ravens. The GOAT. Justin Tucker to 10 for the Ravens. To 10. Andrew Jones. Bang. Mons, reveal yourself. I don't really know, Mike, but I'm pretty sure we have put a Trey Lance auto. On card Trey once. Oh, wait, okay. Thomas confirms it. GT. Fitzgerald for the Cardinals to 399. Die cut. Russell Wilson to 97 for the Seahawks. To 97 for Peter. Nice of Peter. Tool. And DK Metcalf for the Seahawks. Moxie. Also Peter. Panini's ripped. Repetitive in their design. What do you mean? Big Mac? See a Big Mac? You gotta go to McDonald's for that, Peter. Okay, third box. Last box of the break. Good luck, guys. What is this? Spark plugs. Jalen Hurts for the U's. Very nice. Spark plugs. You got a football. Bengal, Joseph. There you go. How much, Sam? I think gold is FOTO, it is. Josh Jacobs, elite deck. Tom Brady. Field Vision, Terry Bradshaw for the Steelers. It's a 349 there. Devonta Smith, rookie elitist, Bengal. What is the best ink color in the regular elite set? I believe it's purple or green. Purple? I don't know. Aquamarine. Oh, it's red. It's red, Mike. I think it's red. Ascension, Tom Brady. Elijah Molden for the Titans to 999. Whatever ink I have lying around, true. And Derek Carr for the Raiders to 999. 399. Oh, we have a Pulsar coming up. Orange Pulsar. To 49 for Washington, Dimey Brown. Timothy A. Nice hit. Finish strong here. Trey Sermon. These cards, man. Breeze. Got a JC Horn for the Panthers to 999. I said Panthers, William. Then also have a Stephen A. Smith. Hate him. Ooh, what is this? This is for the Rams. 2-2. We got a 2-2 on card for the Rams. Bengal. Who's got him? That's also Tim. I said Tim. Tom Brady for the Bucks. Elite deck. Hate him? Why do you hate him? Hate's a strong word, David. Najee Harris. To $399 here. That's Frank. I said Frank. Tom Brady. Elite deck, Kadarius Toney. Or rookie deck, rather. And look at this. We got a purple field vision. I've never seen one of these. Purple field vision to Peyton Manning. What are these number two? To 75 there. 4 of 75. I don't know if you can see that. 4 of 75. I said Colts. Peyton Manning field vision. It's David. R. Hardly dislike. Strongly dislike, you mean? He talks over people to make his points. I don't know. Everything that I've seen from Stefan. Steven. Is it Stefan or Steven? I don't even know. I don't really watch him, but from everything that I've seen of him. He doesn't seem as bad as some guys that I've seen. Stefan. Some guys, I don't know. Okay, last of the box three here. Good luck, guys. Wrong Finn. Jalen Phillips to $399 for the Finns. Stephanie is great as a job. His job isn't to give analysts, it's to get views, is it? I guess so. Greg R for the Bills. Nice at Bills. And rookie on deck, Justin Fields for the Bears. Nice at Bears. DK Metcalf for the Hawks. Turn of the century. Amon. So this is for Lions. Actually, this is the second one of the break. And a Mac Jones for the Patriots. To $199 here. Turn of the century. Amon Brown. Second auto. Lions feasting. Dusty. Bengal. Mac Jones. Yeah, okay. Ham it up for ratings. Skip is the worst. Is the worst though. Skip. Which one is Skip? Wrong Jaguar as well, to $99 here. Dylan Moses. Bang, or QB. Who's got the fins? Bill. Nice hit. And a red die cut, also for the Hawks. To $86, DK Metcalf die cut. Nice hit, Peter. Skip Bayless. Skip Bayless. Yeah, I think I know who that is. I don't really watch a ton, but I watch some times. Plus 350 bucks, win by 6-10. That's a nice looking bet, David. That does not look good at all. I don't think, David. 6-10 plus 350, because you lose anywhere out of 6-10. Ben Mahler, I've never heard of that name before. Ben Mahler. Okay, let's recap though this break. Who's the guy with Skip? The guy with Skip? I like that guy. That guy seems very, seems like he knows what he's talking about. Shannon Sharp? Yeah, I think that's his name. That guy seems reasonable. There it is. Recap. Moses. JC Horn. 2-2. Najee Harris. Field Vision. Tommy Brown. Field Vision. Fitzgerald. Tucker. Ridley, Najee Harris again, Josh Palmer. Skip hates LeBron. Some say the best tight end. Sharp? Oh, really? Oh. Sime. Buscelli. Trey Lance right here. Who had Trey Lance? Devin, this is you. A 599. 23 of 599 there. Bengal. Art. Devonta Smith red to 94. That's big time. Trey Sermon. Russell Wilson, Zach Wilson, Trevor Lawrence for the Jags, Kyle Trask for 399 for the Bucks, Brian as well, Caleb Farley for the Titans. Skip hated on Space Jam 2. I actually did watch Space Jam 2, so I watched Space Jam 2 this weekend. It wasn't as bad as the reviews say. It was decent. It was a reasonable movie. I mean, I wasn't expecting too much, but Amon, A-Rod. It was okay. I mean, I wouldn't see it again, but I wasn't like, get me out of this movie. I'm just got these guys. Okay. Congrats if you hit. That was a break. 918 is next. I saw if Space Jam LeBron would have left the town on Super Futu with the monsters. It's almost like a cartoon and it's a kid movie. And also to win an Oscar. Yeah, I mean, it's supposed to be a kid's movie, right? That's what I'm assuming, but I don't know. I mean, I thought it was okay. I wasn't expecting it to be great. I mean, Space Jam, how good could they really make it? I don't know. It's literally a cartoon, half cartoon. It is getting bad reviews. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, comparative to the reviews that I saw, I don't think the reviews are warranted. Like, I wouldn't rate it at a 3 out of 10. No, probably not. An honest rating, I'd probably rate it like 7.5, 8, 7.5. Review on Space Jam 2, I don't know. A lot of LeBron haters for sure. Critics say LeBron not acting like he's in a cartoon. Well, I mean, LeBron's not a cartoon, that's why, right? He's supposed to act like himself, I'm assuming. Alright, 918. Team Prism Hobby, good luck guys. I don't know, some of the reviews that I was looking at though before that, I was looking, it was like 3 out of 10. The show got 3 out of 10. That's what I saw in the ratings before. And I was like, I don't think so. Seems really low. Didn't he turn into a cartoon at some point? Yeah, I mean, sort of, but I mean, he's still a human being. Alright, here it is. 918, good luck, guys. I got a haircut today. You can post that Friday. Alright, send me the cut. Stop spoiling it, shake my... Sorry, Sam, sorry. I mean, I didn't really spoil anything. Nico. Joe Harris for the Nets. Bang. Gallinari. Luca. What's up, John? I mean, I feel like there's not much to spoil in that game, is there? I mean, in that show, there's not much of a story, really. Kardashian, Winston, Forbes, Silver, Matisse Thybulle for the Sixers, Silver, Buddy Hield, Downtown, Jimmy Butler. Kardashian. Okay, let's turn up here. Kmart. Oh, hyper rookie. Tyler Bay for the Mavericks. Michael. Heard at the end they revealed Bruce Willis as a ghost the whole time. Shamit. NBA Select looks like trash. Sorry to say it. Does it? Is it really, David? It's in the trailer / commercials. What's trash about it? Isn't it almost the same thing as football? Yeah. Retail, they're ruining it. Oh, retail, I mean, retail's retail. We'll be topping for the Knicks. Silver, Marquise Chris. And Jake Layman for the T-Wolves. Okay, so far this box, not great. Need some help. Gold next pack, yes. Okay, it's a silver. I struck out yesterday, do your thing. So I don't today, please. Basil. RJ Barrett, silver. Giannis from downtown today, bang! Go Bucks, game time, flashback. Looks exactly like NFL. You're good with that? Not being a hater, but I feel like Blasters and Megas aren't even worth it anymore. When were they ever worth it? When were they ever worth it? That's the real question. Yo, what's happening in this box, Theo? Silver, Okoro, for the Cavs. Alex, and they said Alex. And a Bradley Beal for the Wizards. Evan. Luka. Okay, it's okay. We still got 6 packs left here. Halfway through here, let's go. Put the packs upside down, bring the mojo back. Silvers are always, I don't know. That's a good question, Thomas. I don't know, they just don't know how to cut it, I guess. Okay, here we go, blue cracked ice. Good luck. Denny for the Wizards. Hyper. Already seen some pricing on some site for $8.99 bucks. Not bad. Is that similar to NFL? NFL is more expensive. Triple J. D-Lo for the T-Wolves. Blue cracked ice. Okay, at least we got color. 125 here. Paul Pierce. And yeah, Mike, that's reasonable. I mean, $900 for select's not bad. That doesn't count. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't count, but at least we're trending in the right direction, Justin. That's what matters, right? Ramsey Bang. Hyper. Galloway. Red. Dirk Favors. At least it was a true red, though. James Harden. Widescreen. Holiday. Lou Dort. Royce O'Neal. Four packs to make it happen here, I believe. No, what? Come on, dude. Silver, Giorgio for the Bucks. Patrick Beverley, Ruby Wave. Kawhi Leonard, Trey. Oh yeah, where are the autos? We haven't hit any autos yet. To not be the worst. I mean, they better give us like some amazing autos here. LaMelo, okay, that's something. Wow, LaMelo ball. Saw Bray with no autos the other day. That's wild. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I mean it happens, I guess, sometimes. Very rarely. Silver, McDermott. I've never had that happen, but. But this has to be one of the worst boxes I've seen. No. We say that, but we hit it on LaMelo at least, I suppose. But. These two autos better be the best autos we've ever seen. I've opened three hobby balls myself and haven't gotten a Melo. Kent, yeah. Kent, the Melos, they're tough. They're real tough in prison lobby. You're talking like one every 4.5 boxes, maybe. Poku. For Thunder. Turu. It's okay. We got a blue here. Blue's good. True blue. Big card here. It's not a rookie. Allen Iverson for the Sixers. Bang! Leonard. And here's your auto. It's gonna be for the C's. And it's a silver auto for the C's. Justin. Heaton, Pritchard, bang! We like that one. Redeemed. We're back. Silver, P-Rabbit Auto. Nice hit. One more pack to end it all here. One more good auto here. And we can live with it. Okay, or an orange. Orange is nice. Josh Green. Okay, it's an orange of not a rookie. KCP for the Lakers. And your auto. It's gonna be for the Knicks. For the Knicks. Brent. Quickly auto. Bang! We'll take it. Did they put Lawrence in these packs? In these boxes? Sorry, Brian. No, they didn't. Nice hit. Brent. Another KCP. So many people outside the Bucks stadium, yeah, I can imagine. Okay, you know what? Those last two packs, at least there's a flashback. There was a flashback, Dame. Where were you, Justin? Let's recap it. Okay, at least they gave us two good autos. We're okay. Recap. Beast don't count. Okay, well. It's a little picky. Rabbit silver, bang. LaMelo ball. Silver Coral. Giannis. Dame time. Tyler Bay. Landry. Not the greatest, but you know, it's okay. Congrats if you hit. Finish strong, that's what matters. Sort of. First PP auto you pulled me. Very nice. Silver one at least. Not gonna lie, pretty bad. Yeah, I mean, not the greatest sum, but, you know, what can you do sometimes? $919 next. Give me a second here. Yes, now Anthony. What's up, Anthony? I mean, box in the mixer would be fire. Well, box in the mixer is fast break, right? Different boxes. But it still will be fire, right? Three box. We are gonna rip all the boxes first and the packs. So if you don't want to watch me rip the packs, come back in five. Or you can just hang out. Now's your time, Jared. What you got? Bears it. Wow. Bears, Bengals, Vikings. Huh? You went in. Good luck. And $50 for black gold Westbrook and a Marvel's press proof at fair price. Are you buying or selling? I don't know. Depends, Sam. Depends on the condition as well. But, and what you're buying it for, I don't know. Selling? Oh. I mean, personally, I wouldn't sell it for $50, but to you. I was thinking it'd be a better buy at 50. Maybe. There's a lot of Jareds in here, is there? Jared Green. Is there another one other than Jared Green? I've seen gold sell for 25 and Marvels for 20. I mean, I don't know, Sam. If you're happy with it, that's all that matters, I suppose. But no, I personally wouldn't. Fields 101, let's hope so. ABY. What? Abby. Any one of ones. We haven't put a one. I don't think we put a one of one yet, Frank. But hopefully. Bang. Jared, Justin Jefferson. Anyone want talent upgrade contenders? THT contenders auto rookie card or gold RC? No. That's a good one, though. That's a good one, Mike. THC doesn't have prism, right? He didn't have a prism RC. So. Air buyer. Double J for the PC. Squared up a filler. Nice, you're out of the pool, huh, Justin? Justin, you go to the pool every day, right? Like, or I guess it's in your backyard, that's why. That's good, at least you use your pool. I feel like if I had a pool, I would never go in it, so there's really no reason for me to get a pool. It's in your backyard. He has an auto, but not a base. Odd. Yeah, a lot of the rookies have that, Mike, in Prism. Like Tate. Dad pride to maintain it. I mean, maintaining it sounds like a hassle, honestly. I was watching some videos about how to maintain a pool, though, even though it's something that I would never do. But it was interesting. Have a kid that loves it. That's good. How big is the pool? What's the deepest it goes? Do you have a diving board? If you had a diving board, that'd be pretty sick, actually. Indian dude building the pool. Wait, what? 9-foot diving board? Okay, that's pretty dope, I guess. Like, I wouldn't be able to just swim in a pool, I don't think. Even though swimming's fun. No front yet? Wait, why no front? Isn't front easier than backflips? In a pool, at least. It is, I need to learn. Yeah. I think front flips are easier into a pool than a backflip. Not if you go in backwards. You have the best pool, the ocean. The ocean is nothing like the pool, honestly. Almost done here. The ocean can be scary sometimes. The pool is never scary, right? A lot of cards, see? Yeah, a lot of cards. Marinate that fields 101. It's marinating. Which stack is it in? 1, 2, or 3? I hope so, though. You have the ocean and a lake, too. Wait, where are you from, Justin? 2, stack 2, the middle one? Okay, we'll see. Maine? Oh yeah, that's right. I guess they do have the ocean there, huh? You got a desert? Or dessert? Desert? Where do you live, Steve? Rogers? Desert? Justin Boy. Bunkport. No need to fear, Frank. Sharks are watching the TV. Huh? Texas. Oh. Texas. Is Texas a good place to live? Would you recommend me living there, Steve? It's awesome. Okay. That's interesting. Must be real good then. Okay. Good luck, guys. Big jets. Turn up your quality. If you're new here on YouTube, it should be high quality. 1080p. Good luck. Not quite Hawaii. Big Wilson. Caleb Farley, we are going to go a little quick past the base cards, but I will stop on all the hits. Okay, there's a lot of base cards this morning. Dylan Moses for the Jags to 999 here. I said Jags, Joseph. Got some Big Mac, Jeremy. I'm rooting for you. That's our quarterback here. You see, quality of mine went way down. Stafford. DeAndre Swift to 99 here for Lions. Oh, and Ahoy? Hawaii's okay to visit. Ooh, look at this one. I like this card. For the Bucks. Tough 24 here. Die cut. Who's got the Bucks today? Jeremy Bang! He was here in chat, I think. What's up, Ian? Gronk die cut. Can't do the 10-hour flight to Hawaii. Hawaii's definitely a better place to visit than it is to live. At least here on Oahu. Maybe it's better to live on the other islands. That's the greatest tight end ever, true. One of them at least. Okay, one second, I'm having some issues here. Some issues. Can't sleeve this guy. I promise Texas is cheaper to live in Hawaii. I hear Texas has some pretty expensive places to live though. Is that not true? Like in the main cities? Kyle Pitts for you? Like maybe it's not. What is going on here? Why is it tripping me out? Cheap living here. They can do Stafford around uni. True. It depends where you live in Texas though, right? Some places aren't that cheap. One second. Oh, you can always do breaks. That's fair. That's some pro tips right there, Steve. Move to somewhere cheap so you can do a lot of breaks. Bang. CeeDee Lamb. Rondé Moore to 999 for the cards. I say cards. Ooh, what is this? What is this? We have a non-card. Oh, it's for the Panthers, though. Unfortunate. Not for Jared though. Terrence Marshall on card. Bang! Blue ink. Michael Parsons. Favre. Chris Evans for the Bengals. The 399. They say Bengals. I don't think I've hit that card before. Kyler Murray, Elite Deck. Joe Burrow. Full Throttle. Nick Chubb, the 75 here. Bengal, Browns. See that more next with ink. Is that you? What is you? Uh-oh, iron's lagging. Hopefully not too bad. Jamar Chase time. Like, still lagging. Hopefully I'm back. It looks looking like another Panthers auto. CMC. Drew Brees damaged. He took the damage. But Hubbard for the Panthers. A lot of Panthers. It's a 99 there. Oh no, I'm kind of lagging, huh? Yeah, another Panther hit. Turns Marshall. I don't know. It shouldn't be cutting off, though, at least. It's just lagging a little. Edelman to 399 there. Buscelli to 90-93. Bang. Patrick Mahomes. And Penei Sewell. One hour to greatness. Oh, this Edelman's damage though, unfortunately for the Patriots. We got the Patriots. Jeremy, I'm sorry, your Edelman is slightly damaged down there. Just got some issues on the edge. 1 hour till disappointment. For you, yes, Micah. Definitely isn't gonna be Suns in six, I'll tell you that much. I know that for a fact. I'm not a Suns fan though. Oh, okay, gotcha. It's fair. What are you, a Bucks fan now? Have we converted you? Craftsman, Michael Thomas. For the Saints. That a certain Bulls fan now? Wow. Oh. What is this? We've never pulled this card before. Super Bowl winner. Has a nice ring to it. Ascension. Sweet card. Trying to figure out what those things are. Like, what is that? What are these up top? I'm not even sure. Tequila Tom. Field Vision Tom Brady. Bang! These are numbered. Field Vision Tom Brady to 349 here. Justin Jefferson for Jared. Trey Lance to 399 for the Niners. Babango. Mike. Variation? I don't know if it's a variation. I think it's just a different picture. I guess we can call it a variation though. Quiddy to 999 for the Colts. Rookie elitist Mac Jones. There you go. And we also have a Mark Brunell piece. There you go, Jeremy. We got you one for that damage, Julian Edelman. Hopefully more to come. Here we go, middle stack. Trey Lance, though, for Mike. I said Mike. The Bucks are Jeremy as well. Uh-oh. Internet's lagging again. Please, internet, do not cut off. Did I miss the elitist? For what? Elitist of what? You were like, no, I was lagging. Sorry. Justin Fields for the Bears, elite company. Sorry, I don't know. My internet's a little paused. It's pausing a little. Sean Wade. For the Ravens to 399. The Ravens. Eskridge to 999. Mac Jones. It was a map. Wait, you have Patriots? Oh, you do have Patriots. Yeah. Yeah, you had a Mac Jones. I'll show you after this stack here. But yes, you hit a Mac Jones. Alvin Kamara, elite deck for the Saints. Eaton Manning. Okay, I had to turn on my recorder just in case my internet does something funny. Okay, Mac Jones. Where? Jeremy. Bengal. That's our QB. Terrence Marshall, rookie elitist. D. Legit as legit comes. Stevenson to 999. Try to be Justin. For sure. Lock. Brian Urlacher for the Bears to 399. Oh, what is this? Spark plugs. Joe Burrow. There he is, Joe Burrow. For Jared. Jeremiah Usu. A-Rod. Star status to 349 for the Packers. Bang. Dang, we only got half a box there, Jared. Where is he? Ooh, one for the Panthers down there. Mac Jones, there he is, another one, Jeremy. You got fireworks coming here. So fireworks to 25. Good luck. For the Saints. Michael Thomas to 25. Pew pew for the Saints. Amari Rodgers for the Green Bay Packers to 99 here. I said Packers. Patrick Mahomes, elite deck. Let's see. Chiefs. Oh no, internet's still lagging. Come on, internet. I believe in you. Dual threats. Travis Kelce to 99. Sorry. Let's go. Jeremy's getting hyped. I like it. Getting hyped for his hits. We got a nice purple ink in there. Amari Rodgers, he's good. Amari Rodgers plays, he's good. Go off. What? Is that English? He good, go off. He could? I don't know. What does that mean? You good for the Panthers. Purple ink. Bengal. Jared, the other Jared. Purple ink, that's rare. Purple ink is rare. It's a good hit. Turn of the century, Jamar Jefferson. Purple to 49 there, very nice. Another Tom Brady. He could go off. Oh, Brandon Cooks for the Texans to 87. Die cut. Who is this? Travis Etienne. Where's this guy been? I haven't seen this guy. 91 here. A Bengal. Put a big numbers. Gotcha. We'll see. Larry Roundtree, the third. Patrick Surtain for the Broncos to 999. It's a Big Mac Mox. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. What's up, Jeff? Jeff with his puns. What is good? Third stack. Oh, there's still one card there. Jared, you still got hope. There's still hope for you, Jared. There's one card left. Can it be? Bang! Tom Brady. Okay. Last box here. Here we go, Pittsburgh. Frank says. Oh, maybe. Look at this. Oh, never mind. Keenan Allen. Sorry. Keenan Allen. I thought it was a Steeler. Here you go. Maybe six box. Maybe. Najee Harris. There's a Steeler. Frank. Jerry Rice. Spellbound. These things are rare. This is the first spellbound today, I think. You would have put Anthony Edwards if he was in this break? True. Rookie, elitist, Justin Fields, okay. We take those. Chase Young for Washington, the 399. Patrick Jones, the second for the Vikings, for Jared, I think. Herbert, elite decks, Stephon Diggs. He would have found a way. What 101 were you looking for? He was looking for Justin Fields, right? But we did find the 101. 1 of 1, Justin Fields. Bang! Three boxes, no NY Paparashta. Three box, no NYJ. Jets. Yeah, no NYJ. It's okay, Anthony. I believe. I believe. Do you believe? Derrick Henry. Star status red to 99 for the Titans. Ascension, Lamjack. Rondell Moore for the Cardinals to 999. Steve. There you go, Steve. Tom Brady. Jones, Kelsey, Patrick Jones for the Vikings again to 999. 399. For the Giants, bang, Frank Gifford to 24, just what we wanted for the Giants. Matthew. Who are you looking for on the Giants, Anthony? Who's your guy on the Giants? Let me know. Cut the UFC break. I don't think you're watching much of the game tonight. Oh. I mean, the Bucks are gonna win. Why do you gotta watch it? Tony? Who blowout win by the Bucks today. No need to watch Justin. Frank Gifford, yes. Bang. How was UFC last night? It was okay, Rodrigo. It wasn't great. It wasn't terrible. It was okay. Round 3. Okay, end it strong here. Wallace to 999 for the Ravens. Oh, what is this? What is this? For the Bengals. Forward the Bengals, Jared. On card. One time. There he is. That's your boy. That's him. On card. Ascension. Barkley for the Giants to 99. Trey Lance. Have we pulled a Fields auto yet? Fields auto, I'm not so sure. Maybe in the FOTO, I don't know. Isn't that Teddy's boy? Yeah, that's Teddy's boy. Where's Teddy at though? Teddy, sleeping on the Bengals. This Field signs his cards, I don't know. Okay, last of the break, guys. Good luck. This is horrible, Anthony says. A-Rod. It's okay, Anthony. It's just one break. It's okay. Things will be okay. What is this? A Dan Reeves Elite Auto. Look at that. It's a 49 for the boys. Christopher. Nice hit. Back to the Future. Larry Fitzgerald. Kittle. Rondell Moore, another one to 399 for the card. Stay. Ooh, look at this. For the Lions to 10. Sewell to 10. Charles, nice hit. He signed Matt cards. Oh, did he? Ridley and Cook. Fields is not a redemption. Mike says. Just wait until you have hundreds and you're at hundreds of failed breaks. Some people may never make it that far, Justin. Consider yourself a survivor, Justin. Okay, here, let's recap it. Congrats if you hit. Sorry if you didn't. No Fields, I'm about to take the Jamar Chase. Yeah. More. Until you pay 116 for the Clippers. Bengals. Then you have some real problems. Probably true. Another Rondae Moore. Gifford to 24. Najee Harris. Spellbound. Jerry Rice. Fields. Jamar Jefferson. Travis Etienne to 91 die cut. Panthers purple ink, very nice. Mac Jones. Dual threats. Fields again, Sean Wade, Eskridge. The cool Ascension Super Bowl win. Tom Brady, Obango. Good vision. Trey Lance for Mike. To 399. Mac Jones. Gronk to 24. Hubbard. Another one. Wow. Panthers auto. And that is the break. That's bottom. I want to see that car. The car with Brady throwing the trophy. You could get the Pacers. It's true. I'm good. Alright, that was the break. We're gonna do a filler now. It's not much of a super filler, but a filler. I'll put it on screen here. We're gonna fill those breaks. If you wanna join anything, go to the website now and get a spot, because we're gonna take it out of the store soon. Everything on screen will go off into a filler. If there's anything, I don't know. This isn't updated. Filler break. Hey, dude, there are two of these for sale on the bay for $8,200 each. Wait, what? Hobby select. Oh, nice, Jeff. Select hybrid. What are you saying? Buy them? Good price. I mean, that's about the price. Spot you some of your hits. The Hornets, you bought the Hornets? Okay, cool. Yeah, I haven't updated the list yet. Some Pacers to give you. Yeah, I don't know if there's too much to fill, but one sec, let me check here what's available. Took the Heat. Pacer bangers. The Bucks are off. Go Bucksville. Jermaine O'Neal. The select goes when it fills. No, it has a scheduled time on the list, Justin. Gonna be Saturday. The first break on Saturday. First break of giveaway. Not yet. Yeah. It has a time and date there. Okay, I guess I'll add something to this filler is to just fill it. Do you guys prefer sad filler? Should we do a break filler? Maybe a three teams tier. How about three teams tiered in this Donruss Choice filler instead of one? Are we breaking clearly? Yeah, of course. Donruss filler. Choice filler. Along with these teams. 10 spotter. Instead of two teams, we get three teams. How about that? So it's a little better. Hold on. Ooh, that's kind of expensive though, actually. Okay, maybe it has to be the two teams. Maybe it has to be the two teams. Plus. So clearly the Donruss Choice random team, only $59. $59 for random teams. Yeah, that sounds about right, Nathan. Maybe. Yeah. It's really cheap. It's really affordable. Okay, we'll do a Donruss filler. I don't know. All right. how rare those throwback rated rookies are. No, just a one box filler. You get two teams in this filler, or a team in the three box prism hobby. It's a new thing we've adopted here. I don't know how I feel about it, but let's do it. So no one misses in the filler. Just everyone hits something, but you might miss in the box. Well, the thing is, the hit drop filler would be expensive. It's too expensive. This one, it's at least a little fun, maybe, unless the box sucks. But here it is, 27 a spot. Spots 8 through 21 get a spot in the Donruss Choice, one boxer. So the Thunder might be the best team in this. But cheap way to enter Donruss Choice for two teams. Aaron, you got two. Oh, you put two. Okay, Aaron, you got one. Sorry. Watch it, Corey. Aaron, you have one. Sorry. Mike, you have nothing. So it is an all hit. Y'all got either two teams or one team. Give one to Mike. Okay, Mike, you have it then. You're in, Mike. Mike has a new bestie. Someone can take yours, Andrew. Right. Who? Does anyone want one spot? Ryan, you got it. Bid. It's raining now? Daniel, you missed. What's up, Daniel? David Hunter, Jim Jordan. Very rare in the desert. That makes sense. Hunter, Jim Jordan, Tony Morgan. Jeremy, Ian, Corey, John. What's up, Tim? This would be the one time I end up with the one spot, jeez. Harrison. Justin, Jared, Mike, John, Ryan, Thomas, Ryan. Looking at beef jerky. What does that mean? kind of beef jerky eating. Filler books won't load on the site. All good, Ryan. Can I hear a direct link? Yeah. There you go. Click linked in the chat. $10 for Houston if anyone's selling Houston. That's a fair price, yeah, for sure. Who am I looking for? Ryan, and Thomas. Thomas sent. The two Ryans. LaMelo came last night, struck out 13 boxes last night. Oh, you didn't struck out, you had a LaMelo yesterday, didn't you? There was a LaMelo yesterday in choice. One base in 13 boxes. Yeah, I mean, that's still LaMelo. Paid, Ryan paid. Okay, Ryan Esch, you have one spot. You owe. Okay, good luck. Let's just run it. Everyone hits. Top 7, get a team. Bottom 8, get a team. Two teams tiered in one box. Donruss choice. I'll hit filler. Five days are hard. Good luck. 9 times. On a blue choice auto on the bay because I was at a wedding. Didn't get a VC for the VC. There was a Grant Riller and a Grant Riller and Killer Morton though, I think. So you did get rookie autos. Two rookie autos. Okay. These guys, you got those are your team. Jeremy Smith, looks like you got that. Jared, I'm sorry. But maybe big pacer banger there. These guys. You got two teams right now. Nick Richards too. Oh, there you go. Nick Richards too. Something. More suspense. Alright, here. It says F1 here. Oh god, Sabonis 101. That's what you wanted. Nice, Mike. Got what you wanted. Okay, you guys, good luck. Two teams each. Call this F1. We're doing it right now. Blue teams. Five dice or higher. 9 times. Someone's buying the Rockets for $10 if you have the Rockets. Justin Bang. Okay, those are your blue teams. Gold teams are next. These are the modified tiers for choice. Hornets are the 3 spots. Six times. Here it is. Morgan, Hornets, good luck. Everyone else, those are your teams. Good luck to everyone, just the one boxer. Lakers for Jazz. Jazz. They have some D Mitches in here. And Celtics become two. And Hawks got in there as one. Okay. Well, that guy's. This one's a. This one's a doozy here. Oh, Rockets for Sam. Okay, how about this? If we pull a Rocket, then I'll change it. It's too much work otherwise right now. Good luck. $10 for Cavs. Good luck. One time, let's get something big. Oh, it's Blues and Reds. Okay, well. Caleb Martin. Precious for the Heat. It's Ian. Cole Anthony for the Magic. Tyrese Haliburton for Teddy. And Okoro for the Cavs. Okay. We'll take that, Haliburton, and a Cole, Bengal. Not sure what that is, but just pay $10, use bay credit. Wait, what? What's happening to $10? Break credit, what? Udoka for the Jazz. Well, there you go, Hunter. Bang! Udoka auto. Rockets for $10. Yeah, he has Rockets for $10. But look at this one. It's a good one. P Wills auto for Dave. There you go, Dave. Take that one too. One for the Mavericks, 16 of 49. It's Ryan. Team colors. And this one's a good one for the Hawks. Trae Young, 16 of 99. Trae Young red. Team colors for Chase. And for Portland, CJ McCollum to 99 for Portland. Okay, Corey. Sorry, Sam. No Rockets there though. Okay. Not the greatest choice box. Not the worst. Trae Young, Bay, Pewels. Pewels auto's nice. Cole. Alley. Okay. And these guys, Precious, Oral. Top load. We'll take it, I guess. Tyrese Haliburton, P. Wells auto. Okay. Congrats if you hit. Decent box. It was an okay box. I won't say good. It was an okay box. We've seen some good boxes of those, Justin. High five if you didn't. Okay, Alan, for you, high five. Bang. Okay, what is next? Is UFC next? Or Donruss? Let me see. Oh, it's Donruss next. Okay, two box random teams. FOTL. UFC's cancelled. You hate AOC that much, huh? second team or rookie. Court was good. Man, I don't mind Okoro. Watching fine guards. What's wrong with the cards, Justin? I don't know. I think the UFC cards, they could be worth a lot one day. I truly believe that. I mean, I don't personally collect UFC, but could be worth something. All right, this is Donruss Elite here. I'll show my Portland spot for the P was on the 3 box. Good trade. 1169. These are the tiers, okay, guys. I did a little modifications on them. I think they're a little closer now. Good luck, everyone. 1169. UFC is fire. No, Chase, that actually wouldn't have. These are blue teams. Hello. UFC is huge, first year for Prism. Ever-growing sports. You're sold on it 8 times a year. You'll pass. Here it is, last one. Makes you feel better. Yeah, don't feel too bad. It was, you know, different case. Selling shares in my Pritchard auto. See it or touch it. Selling shares of it? Dear Lord. Okay, gold teams are next. What spot are the Jags? The Jags are, what is that? I don't know. A 6 spot? What? 6 spot. Okay, good luck, guys. But there's some okay ones for the gold teams. 5 decks are higher here. Hardy with old baseball cards. Well, I mean, that's a little different, Justin. Here it is. Who got spot 6? I skipped over it. Ian Bang. He's got the Patriots. Rodrigo. Good luck, everyone, though. Let's hope for the best here. Who else? What you should say? Huh? Pull our QB for Rodrigo. Let's see. Oh, about spot 6. Ian. Congrats, Ian. Well, we'll see if he can hit, though, Justin. That's more important. Your district's rocking right now. That's all I like to hear. Let's go. They're gonna take it all today. They are gonna take it all today. He will hit. We'll see. I mean, 2 boxes. There's a lot of cards in these. 65k on jeans. How big is a stadium there anyway? I don't even know. What's up, Ian? Go gold medal champions. True. Let's hope so. It's like a mini riot out there. Sold the Westbrooks for 70, Sam. There you go, Sam. Bang. Even that, I don't know. Okay. I feel like you could have got more, but we'll take it. He doesn't sell for much. Sort of German in 2 minutes, full price, was shot. Really? That's pretty shocking. German. Book going for 50 tonight, win or lose? So, I don't think Booker drops 50 tonight. $12? Oh, that's pretty good. $12 for a Drummond? What was it? 101? Like what? Book's going for 38 at least. Maybe, yeah, 38. I see that possible. For 59 burger? That's great for drumming. It's not bad. Like, that might be a sell for sure for $12. Booker gonna score 25 and the Suns win, Chase says. Sorry, Chase. Not happening. Not today. $50, but at least $40, really. Booker's gonna have more than 25. I don't know. He's been running hot. I don't know how much longer he can sustain his efficiency. He's not very efficient. Booker's not a very good efficient shooter. So he's definitely playing above his average right now. So I don't know. Maybe he just has a bad game today. You know, he's shooting very well. The price on Booker's coin, 40 plus 300 plus. I mean, 300 plus, you gotta not bet that. I don't know, you'd have to be like 400 500 plus for 40 points. 40 points is a lot of points. Okay, actually it was a Sunday game. Okay, 1 second, guys. Like, for him to score 40, he has to shoot like 30 shots, right? 40 or more. He has to shoot like 30 shots, so it's not very good. Like, I don't know. One second. Before this game starts here, take a look here. Okay, I'll get 10 from the free throw line. He might, yeah. I mean, He might get 10, but he still needs to take like 30 shots. Good lord, look at this crowd. Okay, good luck, guys. Call Pitts, bang. He's good for 25 shots. Yeah, 25 shots, I guess. What is this? Wallace. Razzle Dazzle Me. For the Ravens. Bango Ravens. Ian. Bang. That Ian. Hubbard. 10999. He's good for 25 shots. Well, if he shoots only 25 shots, he's not making 40 points, right? Probably not. Gainwell to 25 for the Eagles. Bengal. Devonta Smith. Trey Sermon for the Niners. Plus, yeah, you'd have to take like 30. I mean, unless he just sinks all threes, then I mean, it's possible, but I don't know. I don't know if the Suns will be taking too many threes today. Maybe. I feel like in elimination games, I don't see it too often. I don't see them, like, the teams, like, tossing up threes, you know? Just all or nothing. Papa Jones. Khalil Mack, especially on the road. Gold. Hunter Long, bang, to 10, gold. I'm not sure who he belongs to, but Hunter Long. And Etienne, Ricky Elitis. Wrong charger there. I mean, Jaguar. Javonte Williams to 999. Joe Mixon for the Bengals to 399. Fins up. We got the fins. Jesse. Like, teams don't want to die by the 3-point shot, right? Like, in elimination games. So, I would imagine there's going to be a lot of 2-pointers in this game from the Suns. Ooh, let's just take a look what it is. It's the top. Bango, Des Fitzpatrick, blue ink. Blue ink, Fitzpatrick. For the Browns. Gotta keep shooting. They all do. I mean, they do still, but. Who's this? Chaz Surratt. The 79 for the Vikings. Bang! Aspirations red. For the Vikings. Steve! At least you got something to save. Randy Moss, the O. And Keenan Allen, Moxie jersey. Patrick Surtain. Patino school? What is that? Ertz for the Eagles. Who's this for? Hunter Long. Oh, this is for Finns? Ian? But Hunter. When is the three box prism, David Parker? It's last, David. It's last on the list. Zach Wilson, so it's a little while from now. JC Horn. Three box prism is 1173 on the schedule. It's 1169 right now. Hunter's a fan. Oh, okay, cool. Coutinho was the first figure. First to figure out better to shoot threes. Oh. Atwell to 999. But he has a school? Jones. Jamar Jefferson. I mean, it's not, it doesn't take rocket science to figure out that you have to shoot threes, but you have to shoot it well enough, right? That's the key. Okay, next box, turn of the century, Jacob Harris for the Rams to 99. He's got the Rams. Steve L, that's you. Devonta Smith. Gronk for the Bucks to 399. He's got the Bucks. Franzen. Tom Brady to 349 star status. Also for the Bucks. Peyton Manning to 99, the I. There's no I in team, Ryan. Is it tip off yet? Any bangers, Steve? Yeah, actually, Steve, you did hit a banger. You hit a massive, a Viking player. Auto, I think it was an auto. Oh, no, it was a red. Chaz Surratt. Bang. You know. Province the Final Four with that strategy and parlayed that to the Kentucky and then Louisville. Very nice. Pay. Cootie Pay. Tony. Rookie Elitist Tony. No Bengals yet. Michael Parsons for the Bowies. Give up Martin Brunel's, you could hit bangers. Rondell Moore for the Cards to 999. Oh, look at this one. Look at this one on card. For the Jets. That's big time. Who's got him? Chase. This is you, Chase. Good luck. Zach Wilson on card. Bang! Gold ink. That's big time. Oh no, the bottom's a little scuffed. But it's still a sweet card. Zach Wilson and a Trevor Lawrence. Gold ink, Zach Wilson, very nice. Scissors will fix that, yeah. Clamp it down a little. Sounds like common sense now, but just before there was only four corners by. True, true. I mean, the game has changed so much, huh? I mean, the game really has changed so much. If you look at all like shot charts of like the older eras of basketball versus the shots today, A lot of the players were taking long two-pointers, mid-range shots. Brunel 99 was donated. No, I re-donated it back to you, Steve. We didn't even want that. Everyone was taking mid-range shots before. Now, no one takes mid-range shots. I say no one, but most of the league does not. Aaron Donald for the Rams. Nick Bosa. And Philippe Franks, the 399. 80 or 81. I don't know. Last one here. We have a gold die cut back there. Zach Wilson to 399 for Chase. Bang! What's a mid-range shot? Yeah, exactly. There you go, Chase. Double up. Juju Smith. Elite deck. No one takes the mid-range jumpers anymore. FOTO over here. To 10. Good luck, guys. For the Titans, Elijah Molden to 10. Not the guy, but we'll take it. Jesse Rhodes. What happened to centers? They still exist. They still exist. Ascension. Patrick Mahomes. Chuba for the Panthers to 999. Chaining your son to bring him back. Well, make sure he's like Giannis. Justin. Jamal Adams to 99 for the Seahawks. And we have a gold. What is this? Gold die cut. Emmett Smith to 22 for the boys. They say boys. Rodrigo. Peyton Manning. Curry really shook the game. Yeah. Curry's still shaking the game. Does Bucks game start yet? It's happening. Jets are the only winners of that one. Well, yeah. I mean, it was only $65 for Tom. I mean, I'm sure there's more than one winner. $65. Zach Wilson. Elijah Molden. Doesn't need a shot all game. Zach Wilson, Golding. Right now, Dennis Rodman. Offense and watching Giannis. No, wait, what? Zach Wilson. JC Horn. Hunter Long to 10. For the Finns, I guess. Tylan Wallace. Razzle Dazzle. Any more FOTO? Yeah, I have more FOTO. Trey Sermon. Kenneth Gainwell. Steve. On reserve? What does that mean? On reserve? Fitzpatrick, Etienne. Giannis returns favor on Bridges. What does that mean? Just put aside for the personals or mixers. Yeah, Steve, I just opened this case. This is a front row brand new case here. So whatever I have left here is what I got left. So 10 more boxes, I guess. Block them. Very nice. That's what I like to hear. Booker's smooth. Booker's good. Booker's been playing well. UFC's next. Forgot the Jones cards. The Jones cards? Just in time for your favorite break. Alright, so I was thinking actually, guys, Mac Jones? What about Mac Jones? Roger. Mac Jones? So I was thinking about for the UFC, what if I combined all the women's weight classes and I just made one, you either got a men's division or one, or all the women's divisions. So it'd be only 9 divisions total. It would make the spots go up more expensive, but I don't know. It's a thought. 1170. Take a good look, guys. Everyone's bricking. Under's looking good then. Or do you guys prefer just 11 divisions? You don't care. You'll get that division anyway. I mean, it's not all bad, right? Here we go. This is the last box of Prism UFC 10 times for, the last one for now, for a little while. I did order more, but there's not too much more. But I was thinking maybe we should do a 9 spot division for UFC instead. It would raise the price by like 20 something bucks per spot, but I mean, you know, at least if you hit the women's, you'll get all the women. Joking, don't really know what we need to pull in women. Yeah. I mean, there are good ones, just, yeah, I don't know. Okay. But then, if you have all the women divisions, it'd be like a pretty good one, right? Pretty good spot to hit, at least. Alright, well, 1170. Let's do it. Go ahead, guys. Great real center play from Brooke. Why don't we do PYT weight class? So, I have no idea, that's why. Mike. Buck's getting all the calls right now. Oh. They deserve it, Thomas. The Suns have been getting all the calls. Or all the no calls. All series long. That was bad. Ooh. We have an octagon. Okay, good luck, guys. One big octagon, one time. An octoprism. Look, everyone. Here it is. Brad Tavares, middleweight. To eat. Bobango. Jeff. And a silver Chaos Williams. 4 of 8 there. Well, what could have been there? Hooker. Don't forget the giveaway. Oh yeah, remind me after this break, Justin. Sorry, keep forgetting. Oh, Bengal though. the rare octagon prism, octagon snakeskin, whatever you want to call this. He's from Hawaii though, I heard. Doesn't matter, just have the Bucks win today and Buck and Giannis Finals MVP and I'll be happy. Steph Curry, Francis, Woodley, Ray, and Masvidal. Walter Waite, Jeff as well, bang. Overeem, heavyweight. Dustin, Kel, Vettori, John Jones. Game 7. You'd like that, wouldn't you? This game is ugly. Orange and a green. Green, Jessica Andrade. Who besides the Bucks fans doesn't want that? Johnny Walker, light heavyweight, orange. Holly Holm. Vettori. It's probably true though, Justin, Jermaine, Sanag, and Piera. Well, I'm sure they're both all tired. Mike. Reprint, no, no prism case. Johnny Walker red. Habib. Too amped up. What is this? A lime green? Weidman. Green Uriah Hall. Bengal. Bucks winning this game, Nathan. Finally, Nathan. Welcome. Bang. Cody Garbrandt. This guy's good, right? Bantamweight. It's Allen Babango. Dustin Poirier. Habib. Whatever, free break. I'm in this time, Morgan Christians. Here's your second auto. Good luck. Blue. Valentina. Bang! This one's a good one. Who's got him? Women's flyweight. Jeff. Nice hit, Jeff. Wow. And a rose auto. The female is crushing. Silver rose auto. Strawweight. Babango, Ian. Francis. Jan. Pedro. Ooh. She does have a nice signature, you're right. Okay, what's happening in this Bucks game? Looks like nothing. Can one class beat up some random guy class on the streets? Oh, yeah, of course, Mike. What do you mean? On the streets? Of course. Like, the same size, yeah. Max Holloway. Blue. Faber. CP3 is about to go on a run. Uh oh. That's not what I want to hear, Sam. Mickey Gal. Waller. Aldo. Brendan Allen. Couldn't guys overpower them into the ground? It depends, Mike. Yes and no. Like, if you're talking a total mismatch, then probably not. Like, if some girl's like 100 pounds, 110 pounds, and the guy's 250, I mean, probably not, right? But if you're talking like, you know, some one of these girls that are like 120 to like a 150 guy, then yeah, probably. If he had a knife on you, I'd still be scared of any of these girls. Andrea Lee. Cub Swanson, silver. I mean, you have to understand, like, UFC is not all about strength. It's definitely not all about strength. These guys are not good because they're strong, necessarily. In the UFC. Usman. Snail. Song. Man vs. Cyborg. Cyborg, of course. A lot of fighting is technique based, right? And stamina. So like your average person is not going to be as conditioned as these people. Endurance, yeah. There's a lot of technique in fighting. It's not like just strength, you know? Even though these guys look strong, not necessarily like true. Eubanks. Sadiq Yusuf. Valentina. Booker flopping on par with his master CP3. Condition and technique, mostly in how well their camp went, if their game plan is better than their opponents. Yeah, that sounds about right. Every sport requires elite skills, hence why Seattle receiver DK couldn't make an Olympic team. For sure. Olympic football team though. He was trying to do it. Track. Joe. Fulkin. Souza. Benavides. Purple Rakic. Irene. Green Kemper. Yeah, he ripped his Achilles. Valentina again, Diego. Rips Olympics chess. Hey, I would mess with chess cards, honestly, personally. I don't know if there's Olympic chess cards, but I would dabble. Pat flopped. Okay, let's get. Where's all the golds at, though? Here's a mojo. Okay, right on cue here. We can look right after this. Sarah McMahon, purple, and mojo, knockout artist, Shogun, to 25. Who's this for? Is he heavyweight? I don't know. 24, 25. TJ Dillashaw, Nate Diaz, Uriah Hall, Derek Brunson. Here's You're not the guy that runs to the corner. I thought you were Joe Harris. Shogun Nakaras. Your Valentina is to 199 blue. Number 2. A light heavyweight. Well, just for light heavyweight, then it's Evan. Bang, Evan. He's heavy. Well, it's gonna go off one of the chart. Well, it's either heavyweight or light heavyweight, so it's either D Wills or Evan. Shaq slash Harris. Shaq slash Wong. Got a wide range of skills then, huh? Rose. Dominic Cruz. Blue Bantamweight. It's Allen. Selikov. Have I ever seen this guy? What? Welterweight. Jeff Bang. Another Valentina. Too old and slow to move my feet to defend guards now. Antonio, her sister. Whitaker, Bowser, Blue, Thompson. This is a hybrid between Curry and Clay. Stephen Thompson, bang! Shaolin Master in UFC. Amanda Nunes, Silver. Nate Diaz. And Gain. Greatest UFC shooter, yeah. True. Your wife loves watching those movies. Okay, that was the break. It was an okay break. Seemed okay. We hit some big ones. Congrats if you hit. We have yet to see a color glass. Well, we're not. We haven't even broke enough boxes to see one on even odds. One every 120 boxes, Jeff. I don't even think we're halfway there. Drilly. All. Habib. Jessica. Johnny Walker. Silver Chaos. Tavares to 8. This guy. Shogun. Valentina and Rose Auto Wabango. Always the next box. 4 boxes and 2 cases. Huh? Four boxes and 2 cases. Even the Shaolin guy is getting kicked down and not even flinch. Oh, I don't know how much UFC, Justin. Not even close to that, though. Not even 4. Two cases. Maybe 2 cases. Yeah, 2 cases. 2 cases and 4 boxes. Yeah, actually. Are you counting? Like, I don't know. That sounds about right. I think it's every 10 cases. One color blast every 10 cases. Select UFC and select basketball on the horizon. True. That should be good. That should be good, Steve. On the horizon, he says. Okay. 71 is the Donruss choice. NT2. NT's, well, NT is a little past the horizon, but yes, NT2. Still like a month away or so. Might not always fight the elite, but they get knocked out. Oh. Yannis is beasting. That's what I like to hear. Watching Yannis too much. Yeah, NT Select. We got a lot of good stuff coming up. Okay, good luck, guys. Choice. Let me get some top loaders. Some fun and exciting things. Yeah, this guy's a promising future. True. Isn't Dez Fitzpatrick on the Titans, Apollo? Probably. I don't really know. I'd have to go on the checklist. I don't really know. I didn't. If I said it was for someone else, I don't really know who he's for. Today's a day. Defends like Eep Lopez in a bad way. Good luck. Come back to congratulate later. Thanks, Rodrigo. Talk to you later, man. Okay, good luck, guys. Think big. We got this. I was watching Breaking Onions in Breaking Browns. Oh yeah, don't worry, Apollo. I always check with I double check with the checklist always anyway. I wasn't sure who it was for. I was thinking something else. Kongwu, Riller, CJ, Nico. First auto. Sean got so mad, got mad, so Celtics on me. What? Skylar Mays for the Hawks. Corey. Speaking of Sean, Bobango P Rabbit for Sean. Bucks plus 13, yeah. See ya, Suns. See ya, Suns. Hopefully not choking like the Suns, true. Jordan and Moore are gonna play good tonight for the Bucks. Seemingly, good sign for the Bucks, that's true. Seemingly for the Pistons, Thomas. You got one today too. True. Eric Gordon, red for the Rockets. Bang, Sam, Eric Gordon. Oh. And Gary Harris, blue. Hopefully Jordan Morrow gets time. See that guy crush a little in the finals, because why not? The Bucks need shooters. Bango, Sean. There he is. There you go, Sean. Bango, another one. Because why not? Maxi for the Sixers. Josh Green, Kyra, Jalen. Six boxes tomorrow, please. I don't know, the $6 is tough sometimes, Justin. But maybe. Here's a pacer banger. To 99. Stanley. For Ryan. There you go, Ryan. From the filler. Wait, this isn't the filler, right? Maybe not. Maybe Ryan actually bought it. Bang! Okongwu, we got a nasty one. Look at this one. Prepare, Justin. Bang! For Sean. It's 3 of 8. Nice hit, Sean. Big time. Babango. Draft pick number. Goran Dragic. Lucky guy with the Lakers. Danny Green. To 49 there. Hunter. $16.29. Okay, last box here. Good luck. Number 3 is your number. Oh, nice. Big time. Okay, last box. Good luck, guys. No golds. Oh, gosh. That's not what I want to see in the first auto. Obi Toppin for the Knicks. Every Laker, but the Laker in choice. Ant-Man for Niles. Is it Niles? Kmart, bang, Sam. Elijah Hughes. Every Laker, but the Laker in choice. Lakers are tough in choice, Hunter. They don't have a base rookie. The Laker. Oh, I see what you're saying. One day. Hopefully a gold or a gold black. Oh, nasty. Anton Jameson. Bang, to 49. And look at this one. Look at this one though. Bang! Oh, I got it all in there too. Niles, nice hit. Second to Ant-Man. Did they spell his name wrong? I guess so, I don't know. Let's go! Tyrell Terry to 99 here. And look at this. What's up, Jason? Dante DiVincenzo to 99. For the Bucks. Ian. The Bucks are going to win a championship without this guy. Big missing piece there. Now they call traveling. And the last one here. The Nets' biggest mistake this season. Jared Allen, 249, trading him away. Another break without what I came here for. What did you come here for, Justin? Thought you came here for the bangs. You're not playing Booker and CP3 combined. Okay, congrats if you hit. Ant-Man Bangle. Nice hit. Ant-Man. Danny Green. Black Gold Tatum. That's a nasty one. Gary Harris, Sabin Lee, P Rabbit Auto, Skylar Mays Auto, Denny, Nico. Gold or better in Horo, your choice, only seen three. One day, Justin, one day. Tatum is absolutely nasty. Okay, what is the next break? I forgot what we even had on the site. We have... oh, random teams. Yeah. Okay, wait, one sec. Let me grab the spreadsheet for this. Crowd's insane. Let me check the score. Oh, the Suns caught back up. What's happening? Don't let them back in this game. Giveaway. Yes, yes. We'll do the giveaway, don't worry. The Suns are catching back up. It's not what I want to see. Bench. Cameron Payne has 13 points off the bench. That's big time. That guy's been playing big time though. Okay, this is the two box mixer random teams here. Good luck, guys. Some of you guys got in from the filler. I think it was these people. Okay, good luck. Payne wants to get paid. Random teams, you all get one. It's a 2-year mixer though. So a lot of good teams. Good luck. Five dice are the maximum. Alright, the Bucks better not choke this. They have 0 points in the second towel. Holiday's 1-for-8. Give me a break. More banger teams, that's true. Okay, good luck everyone. Let's do it. Looks like Corey, you have the Hornets. Justin wants the giveaway. True. Justin, you got the Warriors. Steve, you got the Lakers. Alex, Grizzlies. Rick got his T-Wolves, that's funny. Bryce, you have the Pelicans. Thunder, Knicks. Good luck everyone though. Thomas, what'd you get? Not too happy. The Blazers. It's a tough one, yeah. And the Nuggets. Eh. Good luck. Got some hope with the Nuggets, maybe. Big Z. He's got the Pels. Bryce got the Pels. Let's do it. Good luck all. Luca. Luca would be nice. We haven't seen too much Luca. Okay, I think the Bucks are choking, guys. What's happening? Oh, starting off their variation, it's a Killian Hayes for the Pistons. Not the best one, but Michael Bang and Anthony Davis. The Lakers. Steve. It's a 3-point game now? What is happening here? LBJ, there you go, Steve, Terry, and another killing knees, bang, Micah, 2 for 2. One variation and one regular. Pistons feast always, they do. They really do. You have an auto here. Silver auto. And it's for the Magic. Markelle Fultz. James Bang. Wrong year, but Markelle Fultz will take it. Kyrie Irving. The Nets. Morgan. Jalen Smith, that's a good sign. Ant-Man. For Rick. Nice at Rick. And another Piston, Galloway. Okay. So far, so good. This box has been nice to us. Ooh, a lime green, a LaMelo ball. Bang, Corey. LaMelo Ball. And not a rookie. Tim Hardaway for the Mavericks. Chen. That's you, right? There you go. Well, we'll take it, I guess. 4-5. Dame time. Tim Hardaway, green, why not? You get anything yet? Oh, what teams do you have? I forgot. You have the Knicks and what? I don't think I've got any Knicks yet. And the Warriors? Oh, no Warriors yet. Kyrie Irving for Morgan. Silver Marcus Morris for the Clippers. Jaden, purple here. Karl Anthony Towns for the T-Wolves. It's amazing how little I hit. Don't worry, I believe. I believe you'll hit something, don't worry. Ooh, it's a blue. M40 for the Magic. Gosh. D'Lo. Bagley. That's the worst centered card you've ever seen. Which one? Theo. LBJ Silver. California. What is happening? Please, Bucks. We must be regretting that D'Lo bit trade big time. Tyrese Haliburton for the Kings. Who's got the Kings? Ian Bang. Powell. Why do you say that? Killian Hayes is the variation. So far this box has been nice though. Got a pink here too. Pink. Tobias Harris for the Sixers. $250. They still suck. Unless, oh. It's funny, Mike. Any bangers tonight? Yeah, there's some alright ones. P-Wills for the Bulls. There was a nice one in that 3-box Donruss Choice last break. Some nice ones. Okay, what is happening in this Bucks game, though? How's it... The Bucks score 4 points in the second quarter. There's little difference between Wiggins and D'Lo in regards to winning. It's probably true. Red. Patrick Beverley for the Clips. It's exactly like game 5, but this time it's the Bucks choking. That's not good. It's okay. It's still a game. It's a tie game now, so. Josh Green. De'Aaron Fox for the Kings. Okay, Bucks are always better than the second half, Mike. They are a second half team. 100%. But we'll see. Okay, last pack of the Prism. What a box this one was. Silver Terrence Davis. Suns are up. That's not good. Did I get a base vet? I have no idea. Let's hope you get something in here though, Justin. Here it is, Curry Bang. You got the best vet. And an Arado's in here as well. Or maybe it's a variation. Variation of Tyler Hero for the Heat. Ryan. I'll take it. Very nice. Patrick Ewing, Kobe, Steph Curry. USA would be random until the break. Okay, surely the Bucks will start making some shots, right? Bruno Fernando. Ooh, we have another bronze. Bronzes are rare in these ones. It's not a vet. I mean, it's not a rookie though, but. Or is this gold? This is gold. Sorry, gold. DJ Augustine, gold! And a big Z. Bengal. Okay, 3 of 10. DJ Augustine. For James. Magic crushing. Big Z. Garland. Okay, well, we'll take it. Gold. When are you? Folks. Ja! NBA debut. Cam Reddish, Jordan Poole, Gogo. I think I keep Cod League. You don't think they'll win gold, really? Ja! You know what? We'll cover this guy. Killing Hayes, sorry. It's Alex. Ooh. Jokic, Ty Jerome, Dominique Wilkins. They don't look like a team. Well, I mean. It's a blue. Blue. Devonte Graham for the Hornets. To 85. Cam Reddish, Cameron Johnson in the finals right now. The Suns bang. Morgan. Jalen Noel. Maybe we'll see him next year. Oscar Robinson Hall of Fame for the Kings, Cincinnati Royals. Absolutely pathetic. It's pretty sad. Tice for the Seas. Nasir Little. Like I don't understand how hasn't a timeout been called. They're just playing through it. Don't need a timeout. Just keep going. Royce O'Neal for the Jazz. Big Z. KZ. Steph Curry. I bet Bucks to win and Bucks in 6 when I was 0-2 all times. Sweat tonight. I like Chris. I like your chances though. 23-7 run. Sad. But, you know, it's still a game. Can't think about what you ever had before, I guess. You just kind of focus on winning. Ja! Introductions. Keenan, NBA debut. Very nice. MJ. And Chris, I like your chances. They'll get it done. Bucks and 6 when they're with you. Oh yeah, I think you remember. I remember you saying that. It was plus 800 or something, right? Plus... Is that what you said? Plus 800? 850? Firebud even if Bucks win, probably, honestly. Bucks just gotta run their starters into the ground now. I was wrong, Booker won't score 25 and it'll go 7. Serge Ibaka for the Raps. Ignis. Witherspoon. What's Booker at right now? Middleton and Drew just disappearing again, huh? How does Drew have 10 shots and he only has 2 points? Like, what is wrong with you, Drew? Rui. Tatum. Wesley Matthews for the Bucks. PJ Washington for the Hornets. I don't have the game, though. Rui. For the Wizards, Ian. How was he 1 for 10? Consistent, yeah, they are. Here's your auto. Good luck, guys. Your auto. Well, it's a son. Let's hope it's Cameron Johnson. Aw, man. Ty Jerome, and it's even damaged down there. Fast break. Ty Jerome for the Suns. Bengal. Morgan. I mean, PJ Tucker is more acceptable. OBJ, because he's not taking 10 shots. Brandon Clark. But I mean, if Drew's taking 10 shots, you gotta hit at least, you know, two of them. Like, Jesus. Oberd. Keldon. Keldon's been popping off in the US, in the Olympics. Good for Teddy. Yannis is backpacking. I mean, that's every day for him. Kyle Guy for the Kings. They say Kings. Ian. Nikhil. Actually, you know what? Watch out for this guy next year. Nikhil. I think he's gonna do something. Bryce. KPJ for the Cavs. From Morgan. Bobby Portis the God. What'd he do? I think they'll start giving Nikhil some minutes, maybe. Portis has 10 points. Drew Holiday got blocked again. Like, what's wrong with this guy? Good lord, Darius Baisley, KD, Nikola Melli. It's actually like frustrating. Five shots. Okay, silver. Stairmaster's Dame time. PJ Washington, one of one from Optic Contenders a few months ago. Who's? Nikhil? That's pretty good, Alan. Nikhil, Contenders Optic. What is Otto? Pelicans interested in Lori. Some of the others should get time. What's up, Lewis? Yeah, I like him. He's okay. Blue chips, PJ Washington. Nick Claxton, there he is. Rui. We just need Giannis. Giannis to just keep trucking along. Last pack here. Good luck, guys. Batons for the Wizards. Sekou for the Pistons. Hunter. Hunter, too. Hunter, this guy I'm really high on, too. Non-auto. Oh. They could bring back Ball, too. Oh. Question is, do they really want to? Okay, let's recap. Decent break. It was an okay one. With some nice cards. Congrats if you hit. There it is. Ty Jerome. Big Z. Graham. Big Z base. Hallie. LBJ. Kyrie, LBJ, Tyler Hero variation, Gold DJ, Atman, Fultz, Ja, LaMelo, Killian Hayes variation. It was an average break, so-so. Okay, we do have to do the random for the USA cards though. Let's do that. And do the giveaway as well. Last chance to enter the giveaway if you haven't yet. I don't even get a penny Steve from the break. It's okay, Justin. It happens, Justin. It happens. You got a silver P rabbit auto earlier. What's up, Lewis? Giveaway? No. No giveaway yet. Let's do it now. Let's do it now. So there probably won't be any W's today. Or personals. Let's try to end early so we can watch the second half of this game. Probably no W1, Lewis. We should just enjoy the finals. Here, we are going to do the giveaway, though. I said I was going to do W earlier, but maybe not. I've got too much invested into this game. Okay, good luck, guys. Of you. Hey, use. Bucks in six. Book it. Good luck all. Bango, Jimmy. Bango, he says. Gotcha, Jimmy. You got 20 credits next time. I can watch the game tomorrow. That's true. I could, but it's okay. It's just one day. We can all enjoy the game. You're breaking on vacation. And you're watching the finals. Very nice, Sean. That's the game that matters. Game 7 is going to be epic. The Bucks will be celebrating in Game 7 with the trophy already from Game 6. Happy Tuesday, everyone. What's up? Is it only Tuesday? Dear Lord. Okay. Last break. Good luck, guys. Bud is horrible. Can't believe this Bucks team, David said. What happened, David? What happened? Here comes a redemption. Okay, let's finish this break before halftime. Get to it. They have no shooters. I mean, they do have shooters, it's just, yeah, not very good ones. Not very good ones. Let's stack these. Shoot. Get it just in time. No true 3-point assassins. If all he literally did was say, "You three, no shoot, only Giannis and Middleton shoot," they'd be up 30 right now. Oh, like, dear God, dude, like, why is Drew taking so much shots? Like, that's just bad. Drew's been, shooting wise, he's been awful. Oh, like, what's wrong with him? Dear Lord. What is a true three-point assassin? Steph Curry? Clay? You trash. Okay, Bucks are a second half team. Every team needs Curry, yes. Every team needs Curry. Let's just be real. Kyle Korver even in the league anymore? I can't even tell. Justin needs cards. Well, the Bucks used to have Kyle Korver, actually. That's the funny part. Kyle Korver used to be on the Bucks. Pacers need to hit off the filler. Don't worry, we always see Pacer bangers, Jared. You got this. The Bucks also... Wait. No, never mind. Who's got more teams? Korver or Redick? I think Redick, honestly. Redick's... That guy's on a different team every two times a season. I mean, if the Bucks, I mean, if Giannis went to Golden State, I feel like they would just be destroying every championship in the next 5 years. But instead, we got Jrue Holiday and Middleton. Purdue card here. Chase? Wait, what? I have no idea what that even means, but sure. Let's get that for you. +325 under 220 points. Booker under 30 points. Very nice. Was that a parlay? Good luck. Thunder's a lock unless it goes to OT, it looks like. Oh, parlay. Oh. Okay, well, good luck, Chase. I'm Green Alley. You have the king. Is that you? Marissa. Or just the X Factor tonight? Your wife? Bridges is the X Factor tonight. Is he? Okay, let me get these top loaders. Let's finish strong here. Finish strong. I'll watch some Bucks. Show me no hits again. What do you got? What do you got, Justin? The Pelicans? Okay. No hits for the Pelicans. Good luck. Ooh, a bronze. OBJ, starting off with an OBJ. Or D. Wills. Mitchell Robinson. Riller. And here it is. It's not. Ooh, it could be a Booker, though. Instead, it's Kelly Oubre. Jersey number 3 of 20, bang. Suns. Morgan. Congrats, I think. KD. You gotta believe, Justin. You gotta believe. Over Joel Embiid for the Sixers. I said Sixers. And Silver, Jalen Smith for the Suns. Morgan. See those LaMelo parallels? It's Shaq. We haven't seen one forever. Obi Toppin for the Knicks. Nice hit. Dan. Trey Jones. And Dirk. For Ian. Red Dirt. Nice hit. And LBJ silver for D-Wolves. Where's no Oro when you need him? Good question. That is a good question. McDermott, you're good already? Quickly, Stewart, Frank Ntilikina, Big Z, bang, Justin, and a red, Skylar Mays for the Hawks, for Morgan, a Halley variation, Neesmith, RJ Barrett, Obi, Daniel House. Good luck. We see a lot of Halley, actually. A lot of the variations. Now we pull Celtics and Knicks. Why did you have them last time? So I tell you, buy them every single time. Justin, you'll buy them every time. Okay, the rest of the box one here. It's a lot of silvers and a blue. Sabonis, bang, Jared. There he is, your guy. Zeke and a DeAndre Ayton for the Suns. Morgan, blue. And your auto is for the Magic again. Nikola Vucevic and a Luka, bang, Ian. Another one. One for the Magic, Ryan. Luka flashback, very nice. Cole. Win the Carter. VC for the PC. Terrence Ross. Big Z fireworks. Okay, there you go. You got two Z's. Justin, two big Z's. Box two. Come on. Reds and silvers. Terry. Another Terrence Davis. LaMelo Ball. Or Joseph. Okay, Joseph, it's a start. Triple J for the Grizzlies, red. Corey. KD. Bobby Portis. LBJ, Fearless. D-Wolves. We've seen the Hornets cheese. Where's he at? Ramsey. Hart. Well, we got one. Jamal Murray. Bang. Can we get a colored one, though? Let's hope. Bucks gonna lose this game? I can't tell. I can't tell. Blue and an auto. Oh no, it's for the Wizards though. Evan. Bang, John Ward. Okay. No Casey yet, Jeremy. Another one. Same one, Justin. Bengal. Third Z. And the Desmond Bain. For the Grizzlies. Corey. Norman Powell for the Raptors, blue. It's Tony. Another RJ Barrett downtown, Joel Embiid. Don't count base. Okay, two hits then. Two Z's. You gotta count them though. A hit. Okay. Purple and a red. Turu. Paul Millsap for the Nuggets. Counts for Brent. See? Counts for something then. Russell Westbrook. Poku. There's your Thunder. Trey Young for the Hawks. Morgan. Silver. Ooh, and it's a purple rookie here. Purple rookie for the Nuggets. Babango. Ty. RJ Hampton. Purple. Bang! Laurie. Another one. Pulled this one before. Apparently, someone's saying this one goes for $700. Something crazy. That's a good jersey number here. 35 of 75. Nope. Now we pull Nugget. Do you have the Nuggets? You're hoping for the color match. Oh, for Therese. Oh, look at this though. Look at this. Bang! For Kareem. I didn't see Kareem had the Wolves today. There you go, Kareem. And a KD for the Nets. Ian. Bob Angle. Theo. Miles Turner. Another Pacer banger for Jared. There you go, Winston. And we got another blue rookie here. Also for the Nuggets. Wow, look at that. Zeke Nagy. For Ty. Ty smashing with the Nuggets. Kyrie for the Nets. Needed that one. Nico. PBev. Oh, the game's back. Shoot. Very nice Ant-Man. Alright, this must be the Dubs box. Sorry, Morgan. Let's hope so, though. Okay, that was a lot. Let's go. Tyrese. There he is. A Devin Vassell for the Spurs. It's Allen. It's your boy Allen. And a red Jeff Green for the Rockets. P-Wells. Trae Young silver. Big 3 by Giannis. 51-48 Sun. 3 by Giannis. Good lord. AD for the Lakers. Curry choice auto. Nice. Silver rookie. Stewart for the Pistons. Mike Bang. Terry. Kyrie downtown. See, we have a rookie auto coming up here, though. Who will it be? Who will it be? Find out soon. Oh, it's a pink. Malachi Flynn. Cat. Oro. K-Nun pink, second year for the 50. Walter. Kings question mark. I don't know. 17 of 50. Find out soon. Justin. Ja! Fearless. Corey. Jaden. Blue this guy for the Kings. And your auto. Booker's heating up. For the Warriors. Morgan. Maybe it is your box. Maybe. Nico. Well, Silver Luca. Bango. Nico auto. Bang. Luca. Can't win them all. No. It's okay. Nico's okay. He'll be alright. I like what I've seen from this guy. Come your eyes. He ain't dead in the water. Getting coached up by Curry. Okay, last of the break here. We have a purple and a blue. Jalen. Ant-Man. Green. Bengal. Tim Hardaway. Tillman. Pritchard. Thomas Bryant. Silver. Purple. Kyle Lowry. For the Raptors. Pacers. Bang. And Luca and Denny for the Wizards. Evan. There you go, Evan. Brandon Ingram for Justin. Sabin Lee. Silver Caleb Martin. Just won game 7. Ooh, we got a blue rookie here. For the Clippers, Daniel Tour. For Jim Jordan. Bang, Jim Jordan. From the filler, maybe. Anthony Davis, Miles Bridges. Not great luck tonight. Sorry, Joe. Yeah, not great. No cards in 3 boxes, Thomas. The Jazz. Actually, that's surprising. The Jazz usually hits. See, Morgan. Ian just dropped me off from the time machine. How'd we do? Doing alright. You did alright. Got some colored rookies at least. We'll recap it right now. Detroit, you hit something for Detroit, Mike. See you, Sean. There it is. Recap. Danny. Here, look. You can see it. Nico Otto, Luca, Tyrese, Vasil Silver, Stuart Silver. Oh, yeah. Stuart Silver. Bengal Mike. Ant-Man Variation. Very nice. Katie. Zeke Naji. Trey. RJ, you hit this. Ty. Bengal Ty. Desmond Bain Silver. LaMelo. Triple J. It was an okay break though. LeBron, Vucevic, Luka Silver, quickly, Skylar Mays Red, 225, Silver Joel Embiid, Jalen Obi Toppin, Silvers, Dark Red, LBJ Silver, LBJ, Oubre for the Suns. Three now, let's go. Okay, let's watch this game, guys. Congrats if you hit. Thank you everyone for joining today. It was fun. Go Bucks. Let's all enjoy this game. Break free is the way to be for these finals. We'll be back tomorrow though, same time as always. We'll have a longer day tomorrow for sure. See ya, Jeff. See ya, everyone. Also, join the case break on the site. Thanks for being great. Thank you for being great. We can all watch. Yeah, celebration tomorrow. True. Go Bucks. Let's go Bucks. Night tie. Good night, everyone. Good night, go Bucks. Till tomorrow. Yeah. Go Suns, Jared. Good luck, Jared. Oh, they give the ball to the Giannis and they scored. Surprise there, huh? Bengal. Seems easy. Where'd this box go? Give ball to Giannis, score points. Okay, good night, guys.